ahead and talk about it.
Go ahead.
Okay. We have a couple of different options for attachments. The first is a traditional option with the flexible flivel at the front and the cazador at the rear. This is on a Remington 870. This would differ a little bit than the Benelli that has a different attachment point here. You can use a different attachment point and not a flexible swivel on the front and no cazador on the rear, and it'll attach to the HK side mounting system on the rear of the stock there. And we transition over to our AR-15 line. This is an M4, and the attachment point, which will give you kind of a larger flexible swivel at the rear stock, and a different side mount up on top on the front without a flexible swivel on the front. This is for an M4. And traditional AR-15, flexible swivel up front along with the front attachment point, the nylon heavy duty sling, and the rear cazador attachment point. And again, another HK. It's an MP5. It's got the traditional flexible swivel up front attachment point, and a rear attachment point without the cazador or a rear flexible swivel. Simon?
You want to just point out the way those are attached at the front?
You run across a little bit of a challenge here with the 37mm and the 40mm. And the way we'll overcome that is a larger flexible swivel up front, front attachment point, the sling, and the rear cazador.
Okay. The sling is normally packaged like this. You remove the rubber band. This is a flexible swivel. And the sling, the way it's assembled, you put the muzzle, the buckle to the muzzle, and away from the weapon. This, the cazador, goes to the rear. When attaching this to the weapon, put this underneath and put this through itself. You undo the keeper, put it through the swivel, all the way to the hilt. Then you put this through three times, once, twice, and the third time you pinch it and then put it in at an angle. And you open this up.
Just go ahead and let it roll.
Put this through the rear of a Benelli
But the good side of the action is that the data coverage once,
yeah, twice,
yeah, maybe
third time. We'll swivel through the front. Keeper off. Put it through here. Pinch it and stick it through. To make it smaller, pull the, grab here, pull back. To make it larger, grab here, pull forward. Keeper, put it through a swivel, put it through the notch. Grab the flexible swivel, put put it through the handle. That's it. No.
Okay, it's rolling.
Did it backwards. Damn it.
Okay.